This episode of Carding is brought to you by Unicorn, Power Scour, Fiber Wash, and Rinse. Keep your drum carder and other fiber prep tools clean by only using fibers washed with Unicorn. Stock up on Unicorn with my exclusive coupon. Enter HTSY for 20% off your entire order at unicornclean.com. And by My Local Wool. Find farms, festivals, artisans, and shops near you by visiting mylocalwool.com. Welcome back to Carding and the tutorial Cherry Blossom. This is a tutorial based on the prettiest trees in the springtime. So we're going to be working with a lot of blue, a lot of pink, and then some textures for the branches and the center of the petals. And it's going to be kind of like looking up to the sky through the branches of a tree. So first I'll start by building up the sky. And I've got a little blue on here left over from a tutorial I just did for coral reef. That's too felted. That's also felted. There we go. Okay, so now we've got the blue sky, so let's do some white clouds. In the sky. Okay. And now let's start working on our branches. Just kind of wrapping the brown of the branches around the bat. Just kind of angles of brown. And you can give the dimension of like branches in the background and branches in the foreground with different shades of brown. And now we will start putting the cherry blossoms on here. Now, since this is a drum carder, we're not going to be able to do the literal like pink. So I'm just going to do a faint kind of cloud of pink over the entire drum. Almost like a haze of pink. And now I will add some more white to represent the white parts of the blossoms, and also build back to the sky. now we'll add a little bit of texture to represent like the very center of the flowers. And let me find some more blue because we're going to put another layer of blue on for the sky. And then I think we'll be blue sparkle. And we'll pack this down and add more blue. This is Tassa Silk Noils from Storybook Fibers. She's one of my fiber contributors, and I thought this would make a gorgeous silky sky. It almost reminds me of when the sun is setting in a cherry tree orchard, the way the sky turns that like sky blue pink. Okay, we'll take this off and look at our cherry blossom bat. Sometimes when I card a bat, I think if I'm going to do this again, I'm going to change some things. And I think what I would do with this one is do a lighter blue, on almost like a palest white blue. I think the turquoises I used are a little bit too dark, but they're still pretty. So we'll unfold this now. I like it. I think it's very unexpected for a cherry blossom bat. And there's the other side with the layers of the branches in there. It's very pretty. But yeah, I do think I would do just a lighter blue, not as saturated of a sky blue next time. Beautiful. I hope you enjoyed carding cherry blossom, and happy carding.